Hello friends, so welcome back to my channel. So this is going to be another grocery haul. So this haul is from Loyal City Supermarket here in Whitefield, Bangalore. It's located in ECC Road. So going first, as usual, the regular South Indian staple. So this is chana dal for making sambar. This is sona masuri rice. This is for making the idli or dosa batter. This is the urad dal. So this is used for natural fermentation instead of artificial yeast for making the dosa batter. And then I have some ginger and garlic paste, which South Indians can't live without, basically Indians. So this is used for making curries. So I prefer buying it separately so that I can alternate it according to my taste palette. And I also have some vegetables here. So in this, I have just the brinjal and some green chilies. The remaining vegetables I have already stocked up, so I didn't buy anything more this time alone. And then I have some eggs. It's good for protein, so it actually helps you in losing weight too. And then I prefer buying these milk packets instead of buying the regular ones because I don't like wasting milk too. So I just got one packet for making a payasam, so it's quite affordable too. It's like 25 rupees, but then you can store it in shelf itself, not even refrigeration is required, and I can store it for 90 days. And then curd, I don't have a choice, it has to be natural, otherwise it won't be tasty. Some coconut milk powder for making Malabar dishes, or you can basically add it to any curry to make it more thick instead of adding artificial thickening agent. And then some biscuits, Oreos. I love having Oreos with coffee and bourbon and Oreos with coffee. And then some Good Day biscuits for munching while working or while studying. And so my Jim Jam is actually for my neighbor's son, but yeah, Oreos and bourbons are my favorite. And then I have this curry leaf. I nowadays don't get the coriander because I don't know how to store it, so please give me any tips to store it. And I also got these sweets like orange and cranberry marmalade, and then kizan mixed fruit jam. You must have seen this in every Indian refrigerator. And also some peanut butter, the crunchy version one, and some cherries for sweets, and some cheese too. And some cheese spread and some regular cheese. So this is for making rotis or like breads. So I can use the cheese spread on rotis too and the regular cheese for breads. And this is jackfruit chips, famous in Kerala, and then some achappam. So that's it for munching. I did get this vegetable, which is cabbage. And last but not the least, the most important staple, oats, which is, I didn't get the steel cut oats, so this is rolled oats and some cinnamon powder and some peanuts. So that would be my daily breakfast going forward. I would alternate it between eggs and breads or otherwise oats. So got some granola too. And finally, these beverages like coffee, Red Bull, Maza. And if you're cooking, I'm pretty sure you're going to give yourself some food poisoning, so get these fermented milk drink. It's good for boosting your immunity. It's just 70 rupees, but it will actually help you in a long way. Get that. And finally, some dabbas or tiffin boxes to store everything. So that's it guys from me this time. Do let me know if you want to know anything else. Please like, comment, share and subscribe. Love you all. Mwah.